watercolor. So after you draw an elongated Pac-Man, all you're going to do is cut it out. And yes, that includes the thumb hole. And from there, you're going to want to waterproof it by adding